first one you've got to read?
Five.
Get the money back. I'm the one that goes first. So, we're just gonna do the regular game. Yes.
I forgot we're gonna do the Dama.
Dama.
You know what?
Checkers. We're gonna do checkers. Win, not one.
Win. I'll pick this
The horse can skip and make a nail. But it cannot go in on his hand. Okay, my turn. I'm gonna put it here.
Okay, next, guys, I'm gonna put this to that.
Gonna put this.
Okay, now, this one cannot be hung. Okay, so, I will do this one.
If she wants to, she can do that. Alright.
Okay, now I'm gonna eat his pot. My queen.
I'm gonna put this here.
I will not eat that. Because I know that it's up to something. So eat that, I just like queen. That's how things work. So I'll just explain it to people. Pretend, I'm gonna eat this. Just for pretend. And next, he will be the turn. No, not like that. No, maybe he will eat me with a pond or eat the that.
I'm
not gonna
queen.
Do that.
Just reading my plan.
So I'm not gonna kill his pawn.
Okay.
I'm just gonna.
Enough of the explaining. This is you.
Okay, so first I will. He doesn't have to eat me. He can only eat nothing. Okay,
and
so.
I'm gonna put this here.
Hey, I didn't turn yet.
Oh.
So I will do. My brother's getting a chance to defeat me.
Nope, that's a no-no. This.
So my brother is doing that. Well, I can actually kill it.
Take it down.
Here. You can only move that side. He moves that side.
Nope. You'll eat my queen. That's a no-no.
Okay, so he moved his queen, so I'm gonna do my turn. I'll move this one to secure.
I'm gonna move my this here.
Hey, he did that turn.
Check.
Guys. That's a check. You have to say check. If the other opponents didn't say check,
then I'll eat the king.
Yeah, you'll eat the king, but. No, you don't eat the king. You will lose the check.
Qualify.
Yeah. Okay, go. Your turn. If you go here, I can eat you by the king. That's a clue. So where are you going
to go?
Okay. So he did the horse. It always starts there. That side.
Yeah. Okay,
so,
just enough explaining now.
We still have to explain this.
No.
Okay, so. First, I will do this to make this thing secure.
Of course, I won't eat that. I would not.
He's not planning to go there.
I'm not.
So I will guard it.
Thank you.
I cannot eat that.
Yep. Nobody can there. Why did you even do that? It was secured a while ago. One more horse.
He has a lot of pants at
this.
He sacrificed many, but I won't sacrifice mine because I need it to protect the king. Okay, so I'm gonna put the king here.
I already ate 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. We're gonna
go
5.
There we
eight,
go.
3.
I'll move this to that. No, this open space. So, guys, I'm So I'll just move back. This.
Okay. What's the wrong choice? Should I move this?
I shouldn't have. I cannot move this because if she moves, he moves it in here, he will eat my pawn. I'll just eat him without king.
Okay, just so go now.
It. So, let's put this one. Put it backwards again.
I cannot eat you. You just eat me with a flipping. Oh, wait, I forgot to put it here. I want to put it there.
Okay, so when you put that there, I will flip.
Oh, flip! No!
So I ate his queen! So he cannot do any more defense. Because he cannot really actually do that. So he put it beside his. He's losing more points.
Just go.
Okay, so I'm gonna go to King Mars. I'm gonna put this back here.
I'm gonna put this right over here.
I'll put it. Oh, I cannot move it. Even this, it's stuck to each other. Unless one pawn goes here. Okay, so I'll pick this one.
I'll pick this.
I'll pick this.
I'll pick this.
No. And I need my partner to eat my pawn. I'm doing my animation. I'm still protecting the king, and I still have a chance to win.
One chance is you eat this.
I have no chance. That's a chance, but
I'll still eat you.
You will eat me with a 9. So I won't let that, cause you're gonna
just
you
will
get a 1 point.
You can just.
No.
I'm gonna make you eat something.
Do this one. I put it back.
No.
I'll put it in.
You eat this. Please.
You eat me.
No.
Don't think I'm smart.
No.
Get this thing. I think you. You will eat me. You can actually eat me. Then you will eat me.
Nope.
And you will eat me. Oh, he's getting his queen back! Why did I ever do that? But I have a chance. So I'm moving his hair. That's not.
Getting my queen back.
I'm gonna sit here.
I'm gonna move this right over here.
Move it back here.
Then I'm gonna move my queen. Yeah, it's the rules. When you reach the end of your opponent's base, you get to get
your queen. Okay, so I put this back here so he
can go. Okay, we're gonna make it faster.
He's
so,
gonna eat
no explaining,
mine, but I will
go.
Eat his.
Okay, just go.
I'll eat my turn. I'll eat his. My body. Me.
Again?
I told you shouldn't have sacrificed a queen.
No.
And then,
idea.
He's gonna move his pawn! I want this chair because it's finally free. Oh no, I won't do that. I think I'll pick this because I have to go to the other one. It's back here. Here, my queen. Then I will move this back. It's an open space so you can eat me, but I will eat you with my many pawns.
I'm gonna go here. Shut up, eat me a while ago.
It's okay.
Buster.
You wanna eat me, don't you?
No, I wanna do this. That was a very wrong choice. I think I'll get my queen back. Like, it's in the middle of the battlefield. I think my queen is still in there. Yeah.
I just
she only has pawns and a king.
Okay, I think I'm gonna lose this.
you can just move the king back and forth now. Are
you kidding me? I will eat you. I will not eat you.
I'm also gonna show you a video with me swimming.
Yeah,
which is pretty long. I'm watching it also.
Okay, I'm gonna put this down here.
Yuck.
Why didn't you eat my pond? Just okay, so I'm gonna move this.
This here?
Are you sure?
Yeah, you cannot move it back. That's the rules of ponds. Whoever wins, we check. Whoever wins, we eat some ice cream, which we don't have today.
You lost your queen 3 times! And we have 2 more left.
Yeah. If you want, you can forfeit now.
I'm gonna forfeit.
Okay, so. We're gonna pause the video for now.
Forfeiting.
Okay, so see you guys in others. We'll just pause this to make it part 1. See you guys in another video.